Jose Villas-Boas is the new Tottenham manager.
It's a mission to put Tottenham back on track with titles.
So 85 minutes and the same thing has happened to Tottenham here today.
It's obviously a disappointing start for everybody, but we look to repay our fans with a win that they deserve. And some things I can't even
trust myself. It's killing me. Defoe, excellent goal! Excellent Tottenham goal! Well, they normally come to Manchester United as lambs to the slaughter. But what an evening they're having this time around.
Aaron Lennon,
2-0. Defoe goes alone and scores. He's on fire.
What a start for Andre Villas-Boas at Tottenham Hotspur.
Bale, Defoe, Hotspur.
Why make a tackle like that?
Soon it will be over.
Two goals in a minute! What a turnaround from Everton!
Full of life and full of love.
Some days I don't know if I am wrong or right.
A brilliant hat-trick goal for Gareth Bale! Tottenham Hotspur have turned it around. Drops to Aaron Lennon, it's square, it's 1-1! Clint Dempsey has equalised with virtually the last kick of the game.
He'll want it on his left, but he's done that! Brilliant, brilliant goal, Gareth Bale! Oh, what a goal that is!
Now the finale from Gareth Bale.
Dembele! 30 seconds from going out! Bale goes for goal! What a goal! 2 goals in 2 minutes!
Tottenham, good value for a big win.
You're gone, gone, gone away. I watched you disappear. All that's left is a ghost in
you. For the final.
Now we're torn, torn, torn apart. There's nothing we can do.
Throwing away
just
Champions
let
League
me
qualification
go
for the second
soon.
Successive season.
Now wait,
fabulous goal, yes, for Tottenham.
I'll see you when
Bale puts it square. And then she puts it in. Defoe goes for goal and scores. Manchester City are blown apart by Spurs.
The race for the top four is now a sprint, not a marathon.
Everybody understands that it's not over till the last day. So.
Bale! He's done it again! The footballer of the year!
Carvalho looks for the goal and finds it! Sigurdsson! Spurs have a little bit of hope. Thanks to another Gareth Bale late show. But the news from Newcastle is slowly filtering through. It's still the same old story for Spurs.
72 points, highest the club's ever got. And we still miss out on Champions League football next year. It's a hard day to take, but that's football.
Tottenham is a wonderful club. And, you know, I think we can make it better next season.